Swag thickering is of God's father.
Hey, it's me Yatul. This video is all about that how you can access your flash drive which is connected to your router anywhere from the world if you are on a static IP. First, we have to open the interface of our router, not a modem. As in my case, I am using a modem Huawei HG630a and the TP-Link Gigabit router which is further connected to this modem. As you all know that in my previous video and the comments, I already explained that we can only access the FTP server of Huawei HG630a only in our local network area. But if you are using a further attached router to it, then in that case, you can get the access to your FTP server even from the outside world. Just see the settings. First, open the web interface of your router. You can just simply enter the username and the password which you already have. Then we have to go to the USB settings. When you click over there, you can see that the service storage sharing. This storage sharing is again not available when outside the LAN. So we can only access if we are using the FTP. Then click on the FTP server. There you see the service port and you see the internet address. This is a static IP which we assigned to this router from the modem. So you can set any particular display name, whatever you want. Whenever you will connect to the FTP, this name will be shown as a folder inside to it. To access it, you must have a user account. As right now, you can see there is one particular read-only, or if you want to add a new user, just click on add new user, and in the storage authority, you have to set read and write and FTP access to yes. Then click on save. As right now we have two users, even you can see the username and the password. Click on save. When we go to the FTP server, there is a service port 21 and this internet address I can show you. Now you have to open your modem interface. Like in this case, this is Huawei HG630a interface. So when you are there, if we see, we also have a USB port over here, but it is only accessible inside the network. Click on NAT, go to the port mapping. In port mapping, you can see this FTP, or you can click on new to create a new one. Then in this, I am setting it for both TCP and UDP, where external start port is 2121, which I am changing because it will not going to contradict with the internal port of this server. So as you can see, internal host is, I already assigned this particular local IP to this. If you click on the network and go to the WAN, you can see IP address. This IP address is assigned to this modem router so that every time, whenever modem restart or anytime, it is going to get the same IP. So right now I am routing 2121 port to this IP from that particular modem. And right now from this modem, we have to keep it 21 and the internal port is 21. So if I am going to access it locally from my machine and I am using the port 21, which is the internal port, it is going to connect and we can see the Techobia folder, for which we already can see the file names over there. And right now I'm going to switch my internet connection and then show you that am I able to connect it via outside server. So I'm going to use my static IP which is assigned to me, then use the same. But here right now I have to use port 2121 because 2121 is a port which is assigned directly to the modem. So if we see, we are connected from the outside world from the different connection. So in this case, our flash drive which is connected to our router, we can access it anywhere from the world. So we don't have to set up a particular machine if we only need to access some particular storage from our office or home. Whereas the router has other options like storage sharing, which I already told you that we can only get access to the storage sharing. And if you want to see, I can make a separate video for the storage sharing, that how you can mount or add a network drive for it. I hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up if you like this video. Sub to show your love. See you in the coming video. Bye bye.